Welcome to the video tutorial on how to add a new printer in Windows 11. Usually there are two ways, add a new local printer or add a new network printer. First I will show you how to add a new local printer connected via USB cable. After connecting your Windows 11 computer to the printer using a USB cable, follow these steps. Open Settings and go to Add New Printers and Scanners. Here you add a new printer manually. Next, add a new local printer manually. Because the printer and Windows computer connect using a USB cable, in the drop-down list I selected the USB port. Then you install the printer driver. This is my printer name and printer model. You pause for a moment to determine the printer name and model of your printer. Depending on the printer you use, download the appropriate driver. After identifying the printer, I went to the printer's homepage and downloaded the driver for Windows 11. Next, I unzip the downloaded file and save it in some folder to use it in the next step. I created a new folder and named it Printer Driver. Then I unzipped the newly downloaded printer driver and saved it to the newly created folder. Now I continue to add a new local printer as follows. I browse to the folder where the target printer driver is saved. Next, find the file with the extension .inf. Here is a list of printers for which you can install drivers. You select the correct driver for your printer and click Next. I only want to use the printer for one computer, so I don't share it. So I have completed adding a new local printer using a USB cable. Next, I show you how to add a new printer over the network. I use an Ethernet cable to connect the printer to my network. Then follow these steps to add a new network printer in Windows 11. Like last time, open Settings and go to Manually Add a New Printer. Here you connect your Windows computer to the printer using the IP address. Here you enter the printer's IP address. Next you install the driver for your printer. The driver installation steps are the same as adding a new local printer. Above are two common ways to add new printers in Windows 11. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.